Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you what is in Unturned 3.2.5.0. So this is one small update, so let's see what is new. Alright. In this update, 11 things were changed. The biggest one is, which I'm going to show you right now, they added vehicle destruction. So basically you can now destroy a vehicle and move. As you can see, the smoke is coming out of the vehicle. You need about... Alright, this vehicle is finished. You can drive it. You can drive it, but you will die. That is the problem. So when you die, it says you were blown by a vehicle. So currently I flew in the sky. So if you see the fire coming out, the nice fire, you can drive a car for about 10 seconds and then you'll die. It depends how much do you hit the car. You can destroy it with any item. I don't know if you can do it with your hands, but as you can see, I cannot drive this car now. It's totally broken and it will disappear. The car will disappear soon. So let's try to destroy this vehicle with an axe. As you can see, this vehicle disappeared, so let's try to destroy this with the axe. So you need a lot. Jesus Christ! What happened? Alright, so basically, I didn't know that I will die. Is this some kind of bug? Or it is supposed to be like that? I nearly got a heart attack by that one. No, seriously. Alright. And now my game is lagging a lot. I don't know why. This is some kind of bug. And let's try for the final. Let's try to destroy it with hand. And hopefully I will not fly. And hopefully I will not explode. So this will take a lot of time. I don't know if you can destroy it with your hands. I have a bad feeling about this. Alright. This may take a long while. Alright, so basically you cannot destroy this vehicle by your hands. You can if you try, I don't know, maybe too much. But you can destroy it with axe. And do not try to destroy a vehicle with an axe. Never do that, never. If you saw this video, you will know why. And you can get a heart attack very quickly. So currently I cannot get this. Come on. Alright, I picked all the stuff. So let's see what else is new in this update. So additions are added vehicle destruction and ability to stack on top of other players. Added armor multipliers for clothing for players and zombies. Improvements: improved speed sensing. Tweaks: increased rate of breathing after exiting water. Going underwater in a vehicle will no longer force all player out. That's interesting. Let's see that. And fixes. Fix hitbox bounds not getting shifted while driving. Fix damaging structures. Fix the packet opener issue. Fix backing details. Fix some bugs with zombies. So pretty small update, but pretty interesting. So let's try to take away the call in the water, and as you can see, nothing happens. Only thing is, you can still drive a vehicle. Actually, you can't. Why you can't drive? You can find the building materials here. Hell! Oh, how deep is this lake? Is? And you get breathing very quickly. What the hell is that? Never mind. So, added armor multipliers. Alright. So, let me grab a vehicle. Type vehicle, your name, and a number. One, and you'll get the vehicle. So, let's go to the zombies and try the armor multiplier. Game is still lagging and it's getting worse and worse. I don't know why, but the game is getting worse. So let's try. The armor multiplier is not working, that's for sure. I don't know what he meant when he said the armor multiplying, but it's not. This is not working. So I don't know why the game lags so much, but to show you all the 11 things in this update. So in the future updates, he will add a skill system and crafting and getting resources, getting wood from trees. So that will be all. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.